trying to get the so-and-so out of my room?
Your room? Yeah, I bought that very bathtub you're putting rings on.
Are you going?
Well, not without a struggle.
Then, will you please hand me my robe so I can throw you out, Mr. Davis?
May I have your name in full?
What for? Just call me Babe. You will anyway.
This is a war of nerves. Shall I convoy them?
The nerve is yours, my friend.
Oh, can't we be more than just friends?
Oh, but we are.
But you still don't trust me.
Now I do.
Don't hurry. Most accidents occur in the bathroom. Hey, you seem to think you know a lot about me, don't you?
Enough. If I put it in writing, you could sue me.
Yeah? You much to look at?
Well, wouldn't it be more fun to guess?
Okay. I'll reconstruct the missing body from evidence at hand. Now, to begin with, the body is quite a body.
You're getting warm.
Yeah, you can raise that a couple of degrees. And you're under 25 and terrific in the face. You'd have to be to wear this hat. Now, let's see, color of hair. Yes, sir. Well, you're a beautiful blonde.
Hey, get away from that keyhole!
Yes, sir, a beautiful blonde. Blue eyes, white skin, a good set of biting teeth.
If you're not at the keyhole, how come you know exactly what I look like?
It's wishful thinking, honey. Hey, you like yourself a little bit, don't you?
Well, there is a mirror in here, remember?
Now, listen, Narcissus. These same clues could add up to a frowsy, bleached, lantern-jawed, gimlet-eyed, leathery-skinned, knock-kneed old crone with a mistaken daring in hats. And a...
They do not, my friend. Do they?
They do not. Of course we know each other. You bet. I'm sure glad to set eyes on you again.
You know darn well you don't remember me.
What? How could I ever forget you?
You won't. Again. How's Kirk?
Oh, you know Kirk too, huh?
Sure, I was a cub reporter when you brought your kid brother to the Chronicle office, just before you left for Europe.
Oh, yeah, now I remember. You were that blonde girl.
My hair was red at the time. Is Kirk still running errands for you?
Why?
Because one of the errands was to send Kirk with a note asking me for a date.
Oh, sure, sure. Say, what a night that was. And what a conga you throw.
It was the rumba that year. Anyway, we didn't dance.
No?
No.
Oh, well, how could I with a sprained ankle? Say, but that was a swell $5 dinner I blew you to.
Not even a ham sandwich.
No?
No.
Oh, now I remember. I was on a liquid diet. Not your type. You ever try sweet surrender?
Not lately. We didn't dance, we didn't drink, we didn't eat.
Well, we must have done something. Or were we just mental?
It was all mental. Because you never kept the date.
That's an oversight that should be corrected.
Some other year. Out, mister.
I will, after I work out a few improvements.
I could suggest a couple.
I'll learn faster if you show me.
Hey, you two, there's somebody down here to see you.
I think we're being paged.
I don't hear a thing.
I do. Well, thanks for the fraternity pin.